Let's see if I can do this without. Still recording.